on borrowed wings.
Listen up, 621. This will be a joint operation led by Balaam and Archibus. The briefing's about to start. I want you to attend.
First, some background before we go into detail.
I'll cut to the chase. This is an all-out war against the PCA and theaters across Rubicon. And y'all got the short end of the stick. You're here to take on the worst of our dirty work, hunting the beast of the ice field.
Let's talk about how we're going to neutralize the iceworm's coral shield. You'll be dealing with a layered barrier made up of a primary and a secondary shield.
Archibus will provide the means to break the first layer. State-of-the-art stun needle launcher. Aim for the face, and it will deliver results, I assure you.
That just leaves the question of who will be taking charge of the stun needle launcher.
I know just the volunteer to go poke that beast with a stick. Gun 13, you get all that? Good! Time for another field trip! Move out, maggots! Time to die!
Act like a professional outfit and you might live.
Who does that creep think he is? I ain't here because I wanna be.
We gotta deal with those pesky shields first. Gun 13, let's see that fancy gizmo that Archibus paid the big bucks for. What? You didn't bring it? Gun 13, your ability to ruin my field trips is uncanny!
Thank you.
shitting me? The Freelancer really did it.
Emergency call from V2 be about, sir?
Those were our two numbered Vespers. Ready when you are, Raven.
Look, sir. That's not V2. No.
This was supposed to be an ambush, you fool. Too late now. I'll try brute force.
Could this emergency call from V2 be about, sir? Look, sir. That's not V2.
This was supposed to be an ambush, you fool.
I need ammunition.
Targets confirmed. The Tetrapod is piloted by V5 Hawkins. V8 Pater has the reverse joint AC.
Those were our two numbered Vespers. Ready when you are, Raven.
V2 seems to be delayed.
Classic snail, son. Loves to keep people waiting. Just humor him.
Understood, sir. And V2 also oversees the re-education center? They've been busy lately.
You know what, Peter? It's too quiet.
There!
It seems that the Vespers elites are easily rattled. Very well, try brute force.
Light at 50%.
Raven? I found a message addressed to you. Decoding and playing back.
Thank you.
Raven. One day, humanity and Coral will thrive together. You kept our potential safe. I know Walter feared a collapse. But I promise you, there's another way. Raven. We'll find it together.